हेलो एवरीवन, अब हम जा रहे हैं पानी में। बहुत लंबा रास्ता तय करना है, लेकिन मैंने डिसाइड किया है कि पहले हम ये वाला मिशन कंप्लीट करके रहेंगे। बहुत दूर है ये, क्या हम अपना माइंड बदल लें? हाँ बदल ही लेते हैं, क्योंकि हमें फिर वापस यहाँ आना पड़ेगा, तो इससे अच्छा ये कर लेते हैं पहले। That was a tricky place to cross.
Out, it just feels no
like he's stringing us along.
Killing in cold blood, revenge, we all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies, more chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. Like in Saint Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
What reason you got to stick around at this point? It's done. I don't see no way out of any of this.
What about loyalty?
That's long been broken.
But what are you gonna do?
Gotta see this through. Try and make some of it right. There was a code we had. Gotta tell me something.
Sure, I know, but...
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
And now?
Now we gotta help Dutch give the army one final tweak on its nose.
Yeah, come on. Help me with the rest of this.
One of these things.
Well, it looks like we finally found our calling in life.
Tried this thing out onto the bridge. There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath to plant the charges. We've already set up the detonator.
Sure. Let's get this over with. You hear about Dutch in Cornwall?
Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. More enemies, more chaos. I mean, we're about to blow up a bridge, for Christ's sake. All right, stop. Here's good.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready. Got it.
इतना डिस्टेंस ये लोग पैदल भी आ सकते थे.
Ready when you are. I'm at the bottom of the ladder, here to your left. Okay, you should be good there. I'm ready, come on. All right, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop. That's it.
So much detail they put into it, like little things, simple things. I think Rockstar Games का ना purpose रहा है हमेशा से कि life की छोटी-छोटी चीजें वो game में डालें और आपको experience करने का मौका दें. Okay.
Okay. I should go get the handcart ready. You okay to finish off down here?
Sure. Go on. I can handle the rest.
I'll see you up there.
One more left.
Sure hope this is enough to blow.
These are mining charges. They ain't easy to come by. If they don't do the job, nothing will.
Oh. I want to die. Come on. Let's go blow this thing up.
Why are we blowing it? इतना सुंदर ब्रिज है वो.
I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure.
I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks and for what exactly? For a silly idea? Doesn't even exist.
How you mean?
You know just what I mean. You need cash. You got a family.
Something? Abigail, I think she might know where some of that money is.
Will you tell her she better make sure? And then come talk to me. We'll find out just who and what we should be loyal to.
I don't know, Arthur.
Nor do I. But I am starting to see things clearly now. I ain't being taken for a fool no more. Get out of here.
बेचारा कितना थक गया है. I almost feel sorry कि मुझे इसे चलाना पड़ रहा है. कहाँ खड़ा था?
Come on, girl.
वो ट्रेन आ रही थी क्या? नहीं. तो हमको ये वाला मिशन कंप्लीट कर लेना चाहिए अब. तभी नीचे जाएंगे हम आराम से. एक बार चल के देखें टूटा हुआ ब्रिज. यहां से गिरेंगे तो क्या होगा? ऑब्वियस है, मर जाएंगे. और घोड़ा नहीं जाएगा आगे. What the hell?
Somebody shoot that thing.
अच्छा मर गए, अब आराम से जाएंगे। Well, that's one way to do it.
Yeah, you're gonna be okay.
We can kill our horse. Wow. सब कुछ डाला है इसके अंदर। पीटी में वेपन्स नहीं यूज कर सकते हम।
Sent down by the federal government.
Really?
I was supposed to oversee the administration of vaccines. Now I hear the wagon's been diverted.
Why would he do such a thing?
To be honest, I truly don't know. They say he didn't have a very good war, so maybe he's trying to start another one.
Is that what you think?
I'm trying to find out. He knows I'm trying to find out. He'd love to provoke me almost as much as he'd love to provoke these poor bastards.
Meaning?
Meaning that despite the fact that I think he's a horse's ass, he knows me. So we're just stuck here trying to make the best of things.
This is the best of things. Children dying of diseases.
No. This is awful.
Where is this wagon? Where can we find it?
I can show you. I'm supposed to be heading to the pediatric coming up through Valentine. Convert it south instead.
Come on, Captain Monroe.
Mr. Morgan, you must act with due caution.
We shall. We surely shall. Now come.
Okay. I think I know a spot where we should be able to intercept them.
Lead the way, Captain. So, this Colonel Fate, who knows you're up here helping these people?
Yes. And no. He knows I'm here to produce a report on the situation. I was sent down from the north after all the news of unrest in the region. I think my presence might be making things worse.
What do you mean?
I worry he's taking some of these actions.
Stop that, please! We don't need any unnecessary attention.
Sorry.
I worry he's taking some of these actions more to protect himself now. Incite more retaliation, maybe he can prove a stronger defense.
Well, like destroying that shrine.
Yes, and taking their horses. I mean, I don't know if he personally sanctioned any of this or not. This is the other problem. There's a culture now in his regiment. Rot has traveled down the trunk.
Okay. Well, just show me where to find this wagon, and I'll get the medicine for you. You don't need to be a
thank you, Mr. Morton. But I must ask you, please be discreet. We really cannot afford more conflict. I'm still hoping a meeting can be arranged between Rain's Falls and Colonel Favors.
I understand. So I should drop the wagon back at the reservation?
Oh, no. No, no, no. You only need to commandeer the back seat. Stealing those and an army wagon will only make matters much worse.
Okay.
You know, Favors has many flaws, but I don't believe he's callous. Or an insecure man at the end of his career trying to cling on to something that's already gone. He fought for the Union in the war, and his record was considered far from illustrious. A failed man is often the most dangerous. Let's cut up this way.
Sure.
There's a nice vantage point up at the top here.
Sundar bahut hai yaar ye game. Bahut hi zyada sundar hai.
Leave the horses back a bit. We'll have a good view over the road from this ledge. Wagon should come along this way.
Okay.
You're a good man, Mr. Morgan, but I fear this task to be a fool's errand.
Firstly, I'm a long way from a good man. Secondly, fool's errands are my favorite kind of work.
Fair enough. In that case, see, we shall be great friends.
May I ask you a question?
Of course.
Why don't you just tell all the folk up in Washington what kind of an idiot Colonel Favors is, and save us all a lot of bother.
Unfortunately, the government doesn't work quite like that.
If you say so.
There. I think that's the wagon.
All right. Get yourself out of here.
Just remember to keep it clean, understand me?
Don't worry, I'm as clean as they come. Not all I do is clean.
Good luck.
I'll meet you back at the reservation.
Try not to get yourself killed, Mr. Morgan.
Well, now, I can't promise.
What the hell? अरे घोड़ा हमारे ऊपर चढ़ा हुआ है. Wait. We have to take it back there, right? What do we have to do? पत्थरों से बहुत टकराते हैं हम। मज़ा आ रहा होता है इस गेम को खेलते खेलते पता है, लेकिन फिर एकदम से सैचुरेशन पॉइंट पहुंच जाता है जहाँ पे आके ऐसा लगता है थोड़े दिनों बाद खेलें फिर से मज़ा आएगा। लेकिन अब ऑलमोस्ट एंड पे हम तो मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि कुछ ना कुछ इंटरेस्टिंग आता ही रहेगा। अब मैं किसी की हेल्प नहीं करूँगा यार, सॉरी बट मैं नहीं कर पाऊँगा, क्योंकि मैं किसी की हेल्प करता हूँ तो फिर एक और मिशन आ जाता है।
Captain Monroe, I got the mission.
Oh, wonderful. That's great news, Mr. Morgan.
Don't worry, it didn't go too bad.
I'll take your word for that. You both swing for this.
Yeah, well, I think I'm a little past caring about hanging, bro.
Maybe. I just hope Colonel Favors thinks he was robbed by bandits and not...
Oh no, I'm still a bandit, there ain't no doubt about that.
Of course. Well, I better get to work. Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Bandit or not, this was a good thing. Maybe it'll get us both killed, but it had to be done.
I hope so.
Wait. Another mission just showed up. What is happening? Why so many missions? There's one over here. Then what's this? This is just... Wait, what? Okay. यही जाते हैं फिर, ये पास में है तो इसके भी थोड़ा पास आ जाएंगे हम। क्या लॉजिक लगा रहा हूँ मैं अभी। सीटी क्यों नहीं बज रही है? चलना, अरे भाग बसंते, और भाग बसंती इज नॉट रनिंग। थोड़ा डिविएट हो गए। वाह, थोड़ी देर यहाँ खड़े हो सकते हैं हम लोग जब तक मैं एक स्टोरी बनाऊंगा। भाई इतना सुंदर कैसे है ये गेम। ओके बैक टू बिजनेस। पे इसके मुंह में क्या है? अच्छा वो धुआं है। भाप, सांस की भाप। हम पहाड़ियों पे आ गए हैं। मजा आता है इन रास्ते पे चलने में। जस्ट मेक्स यू लुक बैक ऑन हाउ मैनकाइंड क्रिएटेड रोड्स स्लोली स्लोली। अभी गिरते हैं फिर से। कुछ दिखाई नहीं देता है रात में। घोड़े की आंखों में बत्तियां लगी होनी चाहिए थी, घोस्ट राइडर वाला घोड़ा होना चाहिए था। ऐसे ही लॉजिकल बातें करता हूँ ना मैं गेम के बीच में। Why are we here? नहीं आना था क्या? ओ हमारा कैंप तो यहाँ पे है अब। मैं तो भूल ही गया था। वे पॉइंट हटाते हुए, वो सीढ़ी दिमाग, लैंप को अंदर रखते हुए जेब में डाल लिया। लैंप अपने आप बंद भी हो जाती है, सो कन्वीनियंट। एक सेकंड में मिशन स्टार्ट करना चाहिए। नहीं, हम अब अगले उसमें स्टार्ट करेंगे यहीं से। ओके, बाय बाय, टेक केयर।